Welcome to MySCU Portal, Google Workspace. Santa Clara University has selected Google Workspace as its collaboration and communication software toolset. The applications include email, contacts, calendar, groups, drive, docs, websites, YouTube, and more. In this video, we will cover Google Workspace applications including Gmail, Calendar, and Drive. You can access your Gmail account from the MySCU portal Google Workspace tile. Google Workspace requires two-factor authentication. If prompted, use Duo to authenticate to the Google Workspace application. Your Gmail ending in @scu.edu is your primary campus email account. It is important to note that all official communication from the university will be sent to this email address. Check your @scu.edu email often to meet deadlines, communicate with professors, and stay up to date. Google Calendar is also part of Google Workspace. You can access Google Calendar through the Google Apps Launcher. Use Google Calendar to track your class schedule, appointments with professors, work schedule, and interesting events on campus. Google Drive is also part of Google Workspace. You can access Google Drive through the Apps Launcher. Use Google Drive to store files in the cloud and collaborate on group projects. You can find a full list of products on Google Drive by clicking the New button. These products include Google Docs, Sheets, Slides, and more. Use these products to work on projects and collaborate with others. Need help organizing email? Visit support.google.com and search for Gmail filters. Filters help you manage your incoming mail by using filters to label, archive, delete, or star email. If you are interested in a comprehensive list of products in Google Workspace at SCU, look on the Apps Launcher. Here's a tip. Make sure you always sign out of all accounts when working on public machines, like the machines in the library. As an added security measure, always restart public machines on campus after logging out. Thank you for watching MySCU Portal, the Google Workspace at SCU.